Ian Sawkins, Boatshed Scotland, at the LM27. You can see below the waterline here, in the hull, keel, coach roof, the windows, which all look to be sound. And then we have the cockpit tent there. Come down below, we can take a different perspective from here. The propeller and the rudder, the boarding ladder, the swim ladder. And if I come around this side, we get another view of the boat. And the wind seems to have died down, so hopefully the dialogue will come out all right.